community matters. It is National Bullying Prevention Month, and statistics show 1 in 3 students are bullied at school. NBC6's Dominique Dillon shares how a Texarkana, Arkansas native is using her story to inspire other students.
Allison McDaniel walks the halls of North Heights Junior High to share how she struggled with bullying growing up.
I just had gotten braces. My hair had just started turning curly, naturally curly. I had a back brace. I was a nobody, you know, and I was treated badly, and so I can fully understand.
Today, McDaniel is a model and actress living in New York. She wants students dealing with bullying to know this time will pass.
People chased me down the hall. I had a boy spit on me. I had a boy steal my purse and throw it away just to do it. I would say that my time here was one of the worst times of my life.
McDaniel sharing with young girls the importance of inner beauty and supporting each other.
I thought that it was really important, and you can tell that she really experienced it.
I like how she was confident and said how she was bullied.
She had to go through trouble and come out beautiful.
It makes me feel really good because that means that maybe one day I'll be really successful and they'll look at me and they'll think, wow, I bullied her and now I feel really bad.
McDaniel says giving back to others helped her overcome the effects of bullying.
You care less about what other people are doing to you because it seems so trivial when you see people with major issues, and you don't want to be mean once you get intimately involved. You know, volunteering changes your heart one way or the other.
Dominique Dillon, NBC6 News.
Thank you, Dom.